be happy to answer them for us.
Hopefully there's no player control fouls. Latoya Baker wins the tip uncontested. Austin Miller in our Fox Sports studios and Kevin Torrey upstairs on NEC front row. Latoya Baker in the lane, knocks it in. Shot, or maybe a pass slipped out of her hand, and Lusher, right arc, takes a high arcing three and rattles it home.
A little bit of a broken play there, but Lemoyne stayed on the ball and Lusher hits the big three.
The Dolphins back on top, and Dolphins 12-9 for Stonehill. Baker turns, faces, fires, off glass it in, counted and a foul. Nothing's more fun than an and-one for Toya.
In New York State.
Back in a splash, Dolphins lead at 14-9 with 4:51 remaining in the first on the Dolphins radio network.
And Baker in the way, making it a difficult shot.
Florville using the right hand, drops it for Roberts, three-pointer, yeah! And she says three! Dark in Florville, near side, straight on Lennon, got Hayward off her feet. Beats one player in Ward and knocks down the mid-range jump shot. Shoot for Baker. On the near side, elbow, Lusher sidesteps three. Short, offensive rebound, Baker off glass and in. That was a little high off glass as a difficult angle to throw it back up. No time like the present.
Manny Capani protecting the family fortune. Call 315-478-3500.
Step back three for Lennon. It's a crisp Lennon three. And the Dolphins back up by double figures. Nine to shoot for good. Sampson approaches, as does Williams. Good beats Sampson, throws it up off glass, no good. Thornton with the rebound, throws the three-quarter court shot. Good if it goes, and it's just short. Mark dribbling right now, left. Sidesteps Miquette, ball reverses to the right arc in Lusher. High arcing three, yes!
Well, great to answer a three with the three.
Tim McCaffrey, Don Famolo with you courtside, and Baker, she's on the floor and has 17. What a scoop shot off the left side of the Skyhawks, 47. And the only thing keeping Stonehill in it is Sharn Hayward. Middleton inside, gets the shot over top.
And a quick timeout by Mary Grimes, who I think wants to talk about the defensive side of this. The Lemoyne offense right now is on a roll.
And the point performance against LIU, the Dolphins won that game by 18, so never a doubt. Baker in the lane, gets it to fall. It's another runner. Latoya Baker has 20 on her ninth field goal. Was going to hang tough in this game. Emily Florville pokes it away from Thornton, and she's ahead of the field, getting some protection from Middleton. It's a little MLG on the layup. The steal all the way to the other end, and then she gets another one, almost. She had it for a second, but as she tried to gain possession, she deflected the ball out of bounds. For Bree, Thornton runs into traffic and Middleton the other way. It's a three on two, floats a pass for Lombardi, who hesitates and finishes. Timeout, Mary Grimes. Michelina Lombardi with her first bucket. Nine different Dolphins score, and Lemoyne will survive and advance to the NEC semifinals on Thursday night by virtue of a 79-59 first round NEC tournament victory over the Skyhawks of Stonehill.